man, Crouch.
See him put himself into the half guard. Like the control, yep.
Ooh, that looks pretty tight.
Oh, he's got the choke. He's got the choke. It's over. It's over.
That would put him.
Gotta start to look to finish him now. Big left hand. Falls. That'll do it.
Oh my goodness.
Because it tells him when he gets a read and he gets the range on the jab, he starts to throw his kicks. He's a phenomenal fighter, and he's a puzzle that not many people have been able to solve.
Oh my goodness. Steven Wonderboy.
Pretty good, but didn't sort of smell blood in the water, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, blood's in the water. You gotta go and get it. You gotta go find the finish.
Oh, my goodness.
Maybe tired, but that tired, that fatigue is warranted. That was a high-level grappling exchange between two phenomenal grapplers.
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. By the straight punch.
Oh man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body.
He went high on that one.
John, don't sell yourself short. You just might be able to do it.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh! Job done at the end of this day.
All right, so that opened up a cut around his eye area.
He hasn't moved his head well. He was taking shots too clean, and now a cut has opened up.
Look at him attack that arm triangle on the opposite side. When it's time to finish, he will lock his hands, pass his body all the way to the opposite side, drop his chest.
While the hook has been.
She is such a diverse striker that that's gonna finish his fight.
Back to the feet. To go in our first round. Takedown defense is there. Oh! He's out!
Man, this is some serious ground and pound here, DC. He's not just staying busy.
Armbar tip. got it isolated. This has got to be the end of the fight.
And there's the cover! Kovalkiewicz is... What a strike by her there. I'd be knocked out. Her opponent's still standing.
She's still standing, but she's got to get on her bike, John. She's got to get out to the center of the octagon, find some space so that she can evade her opponent from finishing her.
Right on the button. Ooh, and he caught the kick. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. And there it is!
Women have both fought so valiantly. They have really laid it out on the
line. She's in a ton of trouble here.
Well, it is not the worst cut we've ever seen in the UFC, but a lot of... Stars at this point.
Her opponent's seeing stars. Her opponent's hurt. She has to really get after her now and try to find that kill shot that's going to finish the night.
Oh, looks like she's got that arm triangle locked in. Oh, under the chin here. Could be the end. And that will do it. Holy smokes.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes to go.
Boat.
He's got that arm triangle. Watch him pass to the opposite side. It looks real tight. He'll drop his weight to try to finish his technique. Okay, he's got it. That's it.
And there it is!
Goodness! Oh! He's hurt bad. Now he's backed up.
It's been a crazy fight.
Have crossed the midpoint here. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, beautiful right hook counter. Well, I'm no fighter, but if I rock a guy to that extent, I feel like I'm closing the show.
Absolutely.
Trying for a submission here. Well, it looks like that Dorse is tight.
Oh!
Ooh, good armbar attempt here. Oh, that looks tight. There's the tap. So some high-level stuff there on the ground, but as they make their way back to the feet, a huge response. A huge strike lands there. That's it.
Oh, my goodness.
And the referee brings the fight back to its feet. No surprise there. Needed to see more action. Just out of range with that right hand. Under a minute, and now to go in round two. Oh! And there it is!
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, they're trying huge shots here. We'll see who's the last man standing.
Put your combinations together.
That's good defense to block that punch. That'll do it! An all-out brawl.
Really bad. Oh my God! Holy smokes! Oh, look at that!
Holloway gets caught by that straight punch, beautifully landed by the opposition.
And everything's landing with so much power.
really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Martial artist, raging ally, and Quinta. Good to see Quinta back inside the octagon, and it's going to be interesting to see how he.
Holy smokes! He got it set up. He jumped.
What a connection! Right on the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That's.